Welcome back to ANA's Pavement Maintenance Education Series. Today we're talking with Nate from ANA Paving regarding why pavement owners need to constantly reevaluate the way they assess their pavements. So Nate, the third option to pavement maintenance that you spoke about in our previous segment, what is the tool that you use? Can you show us some examples?
The third way that we utilize, and that's utilizing an objective system to be able to determine exactly where your parking lot is and where it could be and what it would take to be able to get it there. It's called the PASER system. And what it does is it rates your pavement from a 1 being major reconstruction needed to a 10 being a newly paved parking lot. It's complete with descriptions as well as what needs to happen at each one of those different rating systems and pictures so that you can look at a parking lot and see, I know exactly what this parking lot is, and I know what needs to happen to be able to get it to a 9 or a 10. And by doing that, it eliminates the guesswork of the traditional calling up 3 or 4 different contractors and saying, hey, can you come out and take a look at my lot? Getting 3 or 4 different opinions, doing the back and forth run around of like the making sure that you get the apples to apples. You know, it eliminates a lot of that so that you can be in a situation and you've got an objective look of exactly what needs to happen. So it makes you a little bit dangerous. You can walk out on your parking lot and know what needs to happen and have a little bit of that knowledge base so that you don't have to be guessing as much or wondering if you can trust what one contractor says versus another. You've got an objective view that you can utilize to make sure that you're getting the best possible fix for your parking lot. We really enjoy utilizing the PASER system and feel that it's the best way to be able to go about approaching pavement maintenance.
Nate, who should use the PASER system? And does it work for both asphalt and concrete?
Yeah, anybody can use the PASER system. It's not, the whole point is to be able to provide it to people so that they can properly assess their lots themselves. You know, obviously it's always gonna make sense to call an expert to take a look at things. I have an idea of some of the issues that might happen in my home and the properties that we own. But at the same time, if it's something that I can't handle, even if it's something that I can handle, I'm gonna call the expert to make sure that I get a proper assessment of that issue. However, the PASER system allows you to be able to, once that person comes out, you can kind of fact check to be able to make sure that they're approaching that fix or whatever you need properly. So anybody can use it. And yeah, it actually will work both for asphalt and concrete. They've developed them for both. We can utilize that both on the asphalt side as well as the concrete side to make sure that we maintain your concrete just as well as we maintain the asphalt that you manage or own.
If you're stressed by the thought of making a judgment call as to whether your pavement needs to be repaired, contact the team at ANA Paving. We're currently scheduling pavement assessments with commercial and industrial pavement owners. In the meantime, check out all our other educational videos which talk about pavement deteriorations, assessments, and how to take control of your pavement maintenance budget. Thanks for watching and make sure to like and subscribe to the ANA YouTube channel to stay up to date on the best practices for pavement maintenance.